Hazrat Sufyan bin Abu Zubair radiallahu anhu reports that he heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam saying, "Whosoever keeps a dog that is meant neither for guarding a farm nor the cattle, one qirat of his reward is pared down daily." Sahib inquired, "Have you yourself heard it from Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam?" He replied, "Yes, by the Lord of this Qibla." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3325.